I'm making this video because several people reached out to me for financial advice. This is the biggest mistake some people are making during this coronavirus pandemic. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, many companies have closed or they laid off many employees. Many of you lost your jobs or your hours were reduced. I speak from experience, my hours were reduced. It's hard to get a job right now, in my opinion. If you have credit card debt, make sure you call your credit card companies and let them know you lost your jobs. Please, please, please do not let your credit card companies keep charging you late fees and interest. What happens if they keep charging you late fees and interest? Your balance, the amount of money you owe them, could double and in some cases triple. You don't want that to happen. So right now, if you have credit card debt but you have no job or you don't make enough money, call your credit card companies and let them know that you lost your job. Work out a payment plan. Ask your credit card company if you can defer your payment. That means you pay later. Ask your credit card company to refund some or all of your late fees. It's possible if you're late, the credit card company could increase your interest rate to 30%. If they increased your interest rate, ask them to lower it. Okay, do whatever you can, but please don't let your credit card companies keep charging you interest. Also, if you have student loans, call them and let them know you lost your job or your income was reduced. Work out a payment plan with your student loan providers. Don't let your credit card companies and student loan providers keep charging you late fees and interest. You don't want that to happen because, again, the loan could double and in some cases triple. Okay? Keep looking for a better job. If you need anything, then let me know. I pray that this pandemic is over soon. Have a wonderful day. Again, please don't let your student loan providers and credit card companies keep charging you late fees and interest. I know times are difficult right now, but you can't lose your motivation to pay off your debt. Take care.